And there's a high fly ball, deep right center field. He belted it way back, and there it goes. Home run. A three-run home run for Ryan Vilade. And the Indians, here in the fifth inning, now lead 14-5.